Hi guys, so that was a really short video because it was a very rainy day. I didn't want to get my camera wet, so I couldn't really take too much video. But as you can see, there are not a lot of people at USJ during these rainy, cold seasons. So if you want to go, I highly recommend that you go this... Well, I don't know, it was kind of like... I think we just got lucky because I've never been to USJ when it's that empty. Like, we got on the Flying Dinosaur in 20 minutes or less, which never happens. That never happens. So, yeah, I mean, I guess I would recommend it. If you can, go to USJ on a rainy, cold day and you will have way more fun than you usually do. I do plan on going back to USJ for the Universal Cool Japan event, which starts at the end of this month. I'm really only interested in the Final Fantasy and Sailor Moon attractions, one of which does not start until March anyway, so I might not go until March. We'll see if I have any free time to go. There probably won't be too many interesting decorations, but I will make a video of that when I go. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Even though it was short, please let me know if you would like to visit USJ in Osaka sometime, and I will have a video coming up soon about me being sick, because I was sick for the last week. So yeah, I'll see you guys around.